What's going on, guys? I had a very eventful February, so I thought I would try something a little different for the vlog and basically give you a highlight from the entire month. That's obviously gonna include a little bit of wrestling. I went to the Tokyo Tower for the first time. I got a care package all the way from America, and we did a full-on GLG group training. So you're gonna see all of that and a couple of other little things sprinkled in as well. So I hope you enjoy. So we have an unboxing for you. Friend of mine back home in Massachusetts, Chris Sullivan, his wrestling company's Twitter will be somewhere in this region. Lucky Pro Wrestling, they run in central Massachusetts. I've been wrestling for them for over 10 years. They're actually going on their 11th year this year. How exciting. And he sent me a little care package. I did already cut it open to save the awkwardness of the unboxing, but I don't know what he sent me, and I'm looking forward to it, so let's crack this thing open. Okay, so first we have, oh my gosh, so I do not own this. He sent me this green original logo Pro Wrestling Noah towel. That is really cool. It actually has that boat right there. That is the Ark. Noah's Ark is where it comes from. This is really cool. What else we got here? I have something in my hand that I can't wait to show you, but I'm gonna save that one. He sent me, whoa. The two platoon GLG shirts. I actually don't own this shirt myself. But there I am, there's my mug right there. So now I got my own. This is cool. Thank you, Chris. Now I own all my GLG merch. This is really cool. So I knew he was sending this to me or saving this for me. I did not know he was gonna send it to me. But this right here, PSA August Gray trading card, mint, 10, rated 10 out of 10. That, this is really cool to hold. This is actually the only PSA card I've ever owned. And for it to be my own WWE Topps trading card is really cool. What else? What else we got in here? Ah, of course, it would not be a Lucky Pro Wrestling care package without a Lucky Pro Wrestling t-shirt, ECW inspired, down to the T. Look at the logo in the corner too. I got a new gym shirt to wear. Hell yeah, this is awesome. And we got one more package. I literally have no idea what this could be. Oh, I know what this is. So this is to send back to him. But he sent me these autograph boards. These are very popular here in Japan. I'm gonna make sure to hook him up and send these four back signed, not just by me, but all the members of the Good Looking Guys. Chris, thank you so much. I mean, a huge surprise, especially getting this and having this here in Japan is really cool. I cannot thank you enough for this, really. So yeah, that's the unboxing, and this was incredible. Got two new shirts, a new towel, and my Topps trading card, graded by PSA. What more can I ask for? Hell yeah. I purchased the newest weekly pro wrestling magazine, and check that out. So I was walking through Roppongi, and I've never seen this before. I'm glad I found this. I am on my way to the dojo to meet up with the boys for a GLG training session. I'm not 100% sure what that's going to consist of. Could be some weight training, maybe some in-ring. But either way, I'm gonna give you a sneak peek on what a good-looking guy's training looks like. So, let's go. Daddy, how you feeling? How do you feel?
Yeah, good. Easy.
LJ? Easy. Post-workout snack from my favorite Combini, Family Mart. Japanese omelets, banana milk protein drink, and a smoked chicken stick. All my choices are pretty good sources of protein, and they taste pretty good.
So that was it. That was my month of February. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe, and comment down below what you thought of this vlog. And while I'm here, I do want to thank you guys, everyone that has subscribed or shared my videos already, everyone that has watched my 10,000 calorie challenge. If you haven't already, make sure to do so. I put myself through terrible, terrible pain for your entertainment and enjoyment. So make sure you watch that as well. But until next time, matane.
ついにタバスケの歌声が響き渡ります。タバスケのオンステージ、名曲のイントロが響き渡っております。曲は屋敷高人さんで東京。
あんたとならいつ死んでも構わへん。忘れないで、そんな女いたこと。あげた空さえも冷たい色やけど、あたしが本気で惚れた人。そう生まれた町やから、愛しさも憎しみも全て全てぎゅっと抱きしめ、祈るより